wall set. With the feet in our squat stance, we're going to put our hips and our back against the wall, squatting down to parallel and holding for the prescribed amount.